I notice the same thing. When I wake up after a day of exercise, I feel charged, happy, and ready to take on the day. When I wake up after not exercising for a few days, I feel horrible and I'm in a funk all day. In my limited scientific research, I learned that exercise releases endorphins, which produces an overall feeling of well-being. When I first started working out, my trainer told me that I will eventually get to the point where I won't feel right if I don't work out. I've found that to be true. I'm not completely sure of the real reason behind this, but if it ain't broke, don't fix it, lol. I make sure I work out at least 3 times a week, 2 gym sessions and 1 cardio session jogging outside. I think that when you have depression, I think working out supplements you with the happy chemicals that you naturally lack at rest. But exercise is not a bad thing to be dependent on. I'd rather be dependent on exercise than medication.